Scholarship is the Bill and Jean Biggs Academic Athlete Scholarship, and that will be presented by Shelley Moore.
Bill and Jean Biggs were longtime Lincoln City residents. Bill became involved in our school as a bus driver in 1973 and was most noted for getting 5-cent ice cream cones for kids if the bus run was quiet. He eventually became more involved in athletics by hauling equipment and students to various competitions no matter where. His camera later became his famous tool to show support for tigers. He took endless black and white photos of tigers that he developed himself in his own dark room. He faithfully gave them to students free of charge and delivered them here at school. Many of those photographs are still enjoyed by Taft alumni today, from what I hear. These scholarships were given to one male and one female student athlete that have succeeded academically and athletically here at Taft. The female recipient is Kelsey Wilkinson. The male recipient is Riley Fisher.